Hey guys, it's Kim Dao here. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going back to Japanese skincare and we are going to be talking about Japanese face masks. So as you guys already know, on my YouTube channel, I do a lot of Japanese and Korean skincare recommendations. And a comment I usually get is that a lot of the stuff I show sometimes is a little bit pricey, which is totally understandable because when I get Japanese or Korean skincare, I usually buy them in Korea and Japan themselves. So it's a lot cheaper than buying online. But for those who have to buy the items online and don't have a choice, then I got you. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the top 5 Japanese face masks, and these are all really affordable. Just before I start this video, if you guys haven't yet, then make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and turn on that notification bell so you won't miss another video from me. And also follow me on my vlog channel as well, because I am going to be traveling to Japan again, so you guys will see lots of Japan videos coming up. Let's start the video. First mask is the Kose Clear Turn Hada Fukura Moisture Mask. The Kose Clear Turn Mask has been the number one selling mask in Japan for 11 years, so you know it must be good. This huge pack of 50 masks only cost me $10, so about 20 cents per mask, which is such a good deal. Now, in Japan, you can buy these masks in smaller packets, but I personally prefer to buy them in these large ones because it's better value. I just like having this next to my computer or next to my bed, so whenever I feel like putting on a face mask, I can just grab one out of here and put it on. Also, with these face masks, you are left with less rubbish as well, because these masks are not individually packed. They are all literally just inside here. So I'm gonna open this up now to show you guys. Okay. So typically with these huge face mask packets, when you open it up, you will see a bunch of face masks inside that are pre-soaked. Oh, I just spilled some of the moisture out. Be careful about that. Here is a face mask, and guys, it is so moisturizing. As soon as I pulled this out of the packet, I can see it dripping with moisture. So let me show you guys how much is actually in here. From one mask, it has 6 different roles. So it can be a toner, serum, moisturizer, cream, pack, and an eye mask at the same time. So it's a great overall face mask that has a little bit of everything in it. This mask has intensive eye and mouth care, where it reduces fine lines and wrinkles around those areas, as they are most likely the first areas where wrinkles will start to appear. Since I am getting older, I am wearing a lot more anti-aging skincare, and for those curious about my age, I'm 28. This mask moisturizes while plumping and firming your skin. It contains collagen and hyaluronic acid, 2 moisturizing properties. The mask is mildly acidic, but is free from fragrances, colors, and mineral oils. I like to leave the mask on for about 10 minutes and then rub the excess onto your skin. Next, we have the Saborino Mesama Sheet Mask. I got this face mask sheet set from Japan for $13. There are 32 sheet masks inside, so it was about 41 cents each. This sheet mask has recently become really popular because it's a great mask to use, especially if you are in a rush in the morning. This mask is like an all-in-one, as it acts like a face wash, skincare, and a primer as well. This is great to leave right next to your bed. So when you first wake up, put on the mask for only 60 seconds, take it off, and then you're good to put on your makeup for the day. To be honest, this mask smells like Vicks. You know that thing that you shove up your nose when you have a blocked nose? Yeah, it smells like that. But it does have a citrus fruity scent to it as well, which is quite pleasant. Now, I know it's supposed to have a face wash element inside the mask, but I feel really gross if I don't wash my face in the morning. So I would rather just wash my face first, put on the mask, lie down for a little bit longer, and then be on my way. When you put the mask on, to be honest, it does sting a bit. It doesn't hurt, but the mask is quite strong. So whenever I put the mask on, I feel like my eyes just want to close. Because of that, it does feel very nice when you are lying in bed and have this mask on, because it really helps you wake up, especially if you are not a morning person like me. My face feels really good afterwards. It feels refreshed and moisturized. Now, after the mask is taken off, I feel like your face does feel quite sticky because it also acts like a makeup primer. I think this mask is great to use on the go, especially if you are one of those people that wants to sleep a little bit longer like me, or if you are traveling and don't want to bring too much skincare with you. It's very convenient to use as you only wear it for about 60 seconds. I do love this mask, but I don't use it every day because I do feel like it is quite strong. I only use it on days where I'm in a rush. Next we have the Kosei Cosmeport Clear Tone Black Mask. This mask is one of my all-time favorites. It was about $5 for 5 masks, so about a dollar each. Now this mask comes in different types. This one particularly targets visible pores and dry skin. The black mask is made of Japanese medical herb extracts. It has a slight scent of herbs, which is pleasant. This mask has so much moisture in it. When you pull it out, it's just literally dripping. It has penetrating beauty serum that is packed with moisture, and the mask tightens your skin around your pores, which nourishes your skin. The product is made from fermented soy milk extract, glycerin, and root extracts. Just keep the mask on for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then once you're done, remove it, and then use the excess on the mask to just wipe around your face and neck. Next, we have the Clear Tone White Vitamin C Essence Mask. I've actually been using this mask for about 5 years. I remembered when I first started getting into Japanese skincare, I was a poor university student, so I couldn't afford to buy too much skincare. I would buy these all the time in Japan because for one of these, it was about $8. For 30 sheet masks, that's about 27 cents each. The particular one I have is formulated to be highly concentrated with vitamin C. It contains hyaluronic acid serum, which penetrates your skin to repair any dry areas of your face. The mask is free from fragrances, colors, mineral oil, and alcohol, so it's very gentle. However, I do find that because of the packaging, the face mask does tend to dry out quicker than the previous face masks I showed you guys. Over time, the masks do dry out as the more you open it, the more air gets in, and it doesn't seal as tight as the other masks. But nevertheless, for $8, it's such a bargain. Because it's so cheap, you can use a face mask every day without worrying that you'll be breaking your wallet. The mask is soaked with a decent amount of product. Now, because there isn't too much product on this mask, you should only leave it on for about 5 minutes. Reason being is because if you leave the mask on for too long, the mask will start drying up and will start sucking the moisture from your face, which is the opposite of what you want. Now, I find that this mask doesn't have as much moisture as the other ones. Because of that, I like leaving this mask right next to my computer because whenever I feel like I need a face mask, I can pull it out, and because there's not too much moisture in it, it doesn't start dripping. So I can just put it on my face for 5 minutes, take it off, put it in a bin, and I'm good to go. The other face masks, when you pull it out, it just starts dripping with moisture, which is very good, but I use those more when I'm about to go to bed, so I don't have to worry about, you know, stuff dripping onto my legs when I'm on the computer. Next we have the Lululemon Balanced Moisture Mask. This mask is one of the most popular in Japan. It was $15 for 36 masks, so about 41 cents each. Now this mask comes in different versions. I got the regular version, which is the pink one. You can find these masks in any Japanese drugstore, even convenience stores, variety stores. I also have a bunch of these smaller versions as well because these are great to travel with. This mask increases your skin's ability to retain moisture and enhances the absorption of serums. It contains a few important ingredients such as hyaluronic acid, which is great for moisturizing your skin. Also soybean extract, which gently soothes troubled skin. So overall, your skin is meant to look really bright after using this mask. If you have a small face, this mask is perfect because it's one of the only masks that actually fit my face nicely. Leave this mask on for about 5 to 10 minutes and then remove it. Now with both of these face masks, this big one here, I like to leave this around the house where it's convenient for me to grab whenever I feel like putting on a face mask. This one here is great for traveling and there is so much moisture retained in this packet. But if you're looking for something that's more convenient to leave around the house, I would recommend this one because it also is better value as well. The last face mask is the Utena Premium Puresa Golden Jelly Mask. This is one of the most popular Japanese face masks, and for good reason. If you walk past any drugstore in Japan, you'll see it sitting right at the front. I always stock up on this face mask because it's one of the best ones I have ever used. It is, however, more pricier than the other face masks I showed you guys, so I don't use it too much, but honestly, the price isn't really that bad. I got this set for about $4.60 in Japan. There are three masks inside, so it's around $1.50 per mask. The mask contains 33 grams of golden jelly collagen serum. It has double collagen, so it works really well for dry skin. As soon as you open up the package, bam, you see the jelly collagen already. So they are very generous with this product. The mask provides moisture for your skin, and it also balances out your skin's oils. The jelly essence has 8 kinds of amino acids and ceramides, which gives nutrition and extra moisture, which really helps your skin stay glowy and healthy. The mask is soaked in so much product that is just so amazing. There's a lot of product left inside the package, so don't put it to waste. I like to apply the excess on my chin and my neck. Leave the mask on for about 20 minutes, then remove it. As you can see, even after having the mask on for 20 minutes, there is still so much product left on. I massage the product onto my face, and seriously, after using this mask, my face feels so hydrated, bouncy, and healthy. That's the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and found it helpful. If you guys have any more requests for videos like this, then please let me know in the comment box down below what you want to see so I can plan out those videos. I'm also going back to Japan again, so if you guys want me to pick up any products to review, let me know in the comment box down below as well, and I will check them out. Please thumbs up this video if you found it helpful and enjoyable, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet. I do like to make a lot of lifestyle as well as Japan videos, and also subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. I like to make videos on lifestyle, on makeup, skincare, traveling, so if you're interested in those things, click the subscribe button. Also subscribe to my vlog channel as well, because I do upload a lot of Sorry, I sneeze like a man. Subscribe to my vlog channel because I do upload all my traveling videos on there, as well as everyday life vlogs. So if you guys want to know me better, then make sure you check out those videos. Also follow me on Twitch as well, because I do live stream a couple of times a week on there. If you guys want to play games with me, especially Overwatch, make sure you guys follow me on Twitch. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much guys for watching. I love you all. See you next time. Bye. I've been through a lot holding hands.